you're saying is that Peter Lawford warned Kennedy not to mess with the military-industrial complex.
Yeah, dig this, man. J. Edgar Hoover was one bad cat. I mean, he had a completely different bag from Jack. I mean, he just couldn't groove. And when two cats can't groove to the same tune, one of them has to visit the man upstairs.
That's amazing, man. Excuse me. Hey, Wayne, I want you to meet a friend of mine, Sammy Davis Jr.
Wow. Nice to meet you, Mr. Jr.
Nice to meet you, too, man. I got a split, man. I got some cats I gotta hang with.
Bye, Sammy.
He's a good man. And now, Wayne, what can I do you for?
Listen, Jim, I'm really confused, okay? We haven't sold any tickets yet. None of the bands have signed. Garth is distracted by checks. I broke up with my girlfriend. And on top of all of that, Del's gone completely mental.
To complete your journey, you're going to help some people along the way. This next little bit, you're going to have to go it alone. Keep the faith, my friend. If you book them, they will come.
Hey, Sammy, wait up.